Lviv, Ukraine will on Wednesday try to evacuate civilians through six humanitarian corridors, including from the besieged southern port city of Mariupol, Deputy Prime Minister Iryna Vereshchuk said. She said in a video statement that Ukrainian armed forces had agreed to stop firing in those areas from 9 a.m. until 9 p.m., or 1900 GMT, and urged Russian forces to fulfill their commitment to local ceasefires. At Block Test Y.